Grace and peace be multiplied unto you all in the name of Jesus Christ. Revelation 12:10 says,